Time for the impossible challenge. Conquering the USA is the state of Wyoming. That's my challenge for today, and I've changed an option. Today we are going to play with the winner takes all option. I've never played with that before, and I want to make all of you from Wyoming pretty proud, all two of you, and we instantly have a negative army, and can't attack anyone. We haven't seen somebody getting annexed, maybe here in Kentucky, and Ohio took them. And they also took their entire nation. We're getting attacked by Wyoming, but we are attacking Utah and Nebraska, fight both of them, and we took Utah, didn't take Nebraska, and now Idaho is pushing. South Dakota took North Dakota, and Ohio doesn't have any money left, and we took them. That's a much faster game than normally, or at least I feel like it is. Maybe it isn't, we still have a negative army, and we have a negative army in Montana, and they have a positive army. No, push them. Okay. Negative army in Colorado, and in Nebraska, we took Colorado, and no. Nebraska took all of our territory. Interestingly, there aren't going to be that many border changes, as we can just instantly take our neighbor and all of the territory. We have a positive army and took Utah, and we have a negative army again. We and Montana are both pushing into Idaho. We have puppeted Idaho, and we have a negative army again. Colorado annexed New Mexico, and I want to leave my team. Can I? I don't think so. Push into Nebraska and hopefully gain territory. Positive army, and we can't really take much more apparently. We took a bit at least, leave for team, and attack both Montana and Colorado, and we fell. No, but I'm actually enjoying that option for the moment. Immediately annexing people and gaining all of the rewards, and we lost all of our money. Nevada took all of California. We still have a negative army, but got attacked by Montana, who had a negative army. Push into both Utah and Colorado. Can we take both of them with a neutral army? And we took Colorado and puppeted Utah. That's pretty amazing, and we are on a team with Nebraska. We even took North Dakota, and just take Utah, thank you. South Dakota, attack them, and we took them. Anyone else to attack? Maybe New Mexico, but now they are pushing into Oklahoma. Nevada puppeted Arizona, and we still have Wisconsin surviving. We have a negative army. No, okay, we are pretty much dead now, I think. Unless we can push into Oregon again, and we can kinda push, but even now we still don't have much territory. New Mexico with a positive army again, and negative army in New Mexico. We are so close to capitulating. No, New Mexico, no, we have died. I really hope you enjoyed the video so far. If you did, you should definitely subscribe to your channel, as that way you won't miss any further videos like this, and we're on the road to 3000 subscribers. Also, if you'd like to support the channel, as that way I can see that you are enjoying the video. I think that's try number 4 now, and we should be able to push into Colorado. Positive army, and they have a negative army, and we also have a negative army. No. We were almost out of money. Push into both Utah and Colorado. Hopefully we won't run out of money again. We took Colorado and Utah. Oh, I had the alliances on for a moment there. I said push into Utah. We took them. Also push into South Dakota, and we didn't really gain any territory. We have a negative army again. Push into New Mexico though, and take the capital. We couldn't do that. Push into Nebraska. We have a positive army. They have a negative one. We puppeted them. Negative army in New Mexico. Take them. We took them. And are we in a team? We aren't so far. We have a negative army again. Texas actually puppeted Arkansas. How? Arkansas isn't actually that small. And now they are also taking Oklahoma. And I'm pretty sure they are going to take the capital. And now they are pushing into our territory. Negative army in Texas, and I'm going to attack them. Now we have a negative army, or maybe not. We have actually gained a bit of territory. Positive army again. We need Texas to have a negative army. Can they finally have a negative army? We have a negative army in Kado, but we are on a team with them. Texas took Oklahoma, and they are pushing even more people. Now we have a negative army. We need a positive army. We need Texas to have a negative army. They're also fighting Alabama. 15 states left. We have a positive army. They have a neutral one. I'm still trying to push, and they actually have kind of a negative army, but they are pushing again. Never mind. We've gained a bunch of important territory, and they actually have, they have no money left. Fight them to the death. I think we might actually be able to take them if they still have a negative army, and we took them. Okay, peace out with Minnesota. We are still a frontline state, and we don't have that safe of a capital. Maybe push into Alabama. They are almost out of money. Therefore, I think we can just attack them and fight until they are dying. But now we are getting pushed in our core territory. We pushed South Dakota back, take South Dakota. We took them and pushed into Minnesota. Pushed them again. Don't stop. No. Okay, we puppeted them. Still fighting Alabama, who are almost out of money. They're almost out of money and they're pushing back. How? No. They're still getting more money, but we also have our own team. We obviously have the most territory by far in front of North Carolina and California. And we have gained even more territory from Minnesota. How isn't Alabama already dying? Just take them. And finally take them. And here we are on the Puerto Rico map. To make stuff a bit more interesting, we are getting pushed back by Alabama. Okay, I don't like that. I just think I should fight everybody here to the death. Our team should have enough resources to support us. Push over here. We took South Carolina, still fighting Alabama and New York. Push Alabama, push Alabama, push Alabama. And can we take them? They actually have their capital in Puerto Rico, Alaska to Kauai. And we still have an independent Massachusetts who are on a team with Puerto Rico. But now we are pushing both of them. And we took Massachusetts. And we actually don't have that much gold. We have less than 1k. Push into Alabama. How are they still surviving? Just take them, take them, take their capital, guys. You are so close. No, no. They're pushing back. Now they have an active army. They have a neutral army again, and we finally took them. Okay, we need to hope for more peace, and we actually took everybody. How? I'm not entirely sure how that worked. I think because we were in the same team, that might be the reason for that. However, we have actually managed to unite the USA as Wyoming. I'm a bit surprised. However, after the last few episodes, I really need another win, and I'm happy I did so. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and here I can find a different one. There I've done a monarchy world in Hearts of Iron 4, what if all countries turned monarchist, and if you have enjoyed this video, you will definitely enjoy it as well. But that's everything I can say today, therefore I'm just going to say, bye.